my friend, how are you? Mr. Pacheco. How are you?
I'm doing good. I'm doing good.
You're looking good. Yes.
Yeah. It has been.
I hear you're not in Brooklyn anymore.
No, I moved Pueblo to Colorado.
Oh, really? You're not in Kansas anymore.
I'm not in Kansas anymore, but just close to it.
Dorothy, you're not in Kansas anymore, right? So how are you?
I'm doing great. Health? I'm doing great, yeah. Good health.
Good.
I've been retired now about 13 years, like 2004.
Really? I just started retiring this year, I think. And I'm kind of retired. I'm still getting it. I had court enforcement come up this morning.
You got to get what? Court enforcement?
Court enforcement.
Oh, court enforcement.
Yeah, they. I filled in a little room back there for some of my collectibles, and about a month and a half ago, they got them out. And told me to tear it down, so I pulled down. So they came out with an inspector. Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Oh, I'm Robert.
Hello, Carl.
Hi, Robert.
Yes, of course. Anyway, so I was fine. It's okay. I got pretty beat up. I get off and go over there and say hello to him once in a while and spend a few minutes with him and enjoy him. It's nice to we're three neighbors that are.
Yeah, right. Rich
house. Yeah, right. I gave him hello. The inspector went okay. There was a couple of issues. I put a breezeway between the garage and I made a big deal of it. And now it's a matter of tearing it down. That property back there, you see the property with the sign?
Yeah.
Well, you know, that belongs to the back. I never bought that when I bought this property. There's 6 acres, 7 acres. Actually, it starts. See where the sign is over there?
Yeah, that
it starts about 50 feet outside of it. And it goes all the way to that telephone pole, way in the back.
Oh.
It's 7 acres. It goes all the way around to the old.
Who owns it?
Phil Parham.
Oh.
He's a guy that bought it quite a few years ago. But then that's his entrance over there,
and he
can't sell it.
Oh.
So what I did is I'm gonna buy it from him.
Okay.
I'm selling mine, but I was waiting for this inspection to come through because I don't want to sell it and screw somebody. I don't do that. I don't want to sell it and say, oh, everything's fine, and then have them come back at me and all that. So the inspector says, you know, he was really nice. And the building inspector says, you know what? Just say that there's some issues with the units, and there's some stuff that has to be changed. It's horrible. But you don't have to allow it anybody or nothing. Just tell them it's a problem. But the way these properties are selling nowadays, my God, you know?
Oh, yeah, I bet.
I bought this for $125,000.
Yeah.
40 years ago.
They're talking a few more zeros after that.
Yeah, we had our 40th anniversary the other day. We were married 40 years. We bought it just before we got married. So anyway, what I'm doing is I'm selling this and I'm buying that, but I'm giving myself a vote on this side. Nice, easy, because that over there is with that lady down there, you know, it won't work.
Oh.
So I'm doing it right here, and I'll sell it, and I'll build that nice one-level home, pretty big. Bring some of our family into it so they can have rooms and all that. People can't live in this area, you know.
So you put a salary or not?
I'm selling.
You're selling it.
Yeah, I'm selling. I'm going to start at 2.1. The way homes are going over.
Yeah, I see that.
Yeah, it's a good thing to get yourself. Anyway, the other thing I'm going to do
Larry,
the guy that did your dad, your
Yeah,
Larry comes over. Yeah, he's my brother-in-law.
He's your brother-in-law, right?
Yeah,
right.
And he comes over and plays the guitar with Elvia and stuff. And you know, my wife is Elvia.
Yeah, right.
And he comes over and plays the guitar. And he's doing okay. He's 81 or 82, 81. Anyway, nice to see you.
Nice to see you. Are you doing all right?
Yeah. I'm doing.
I noticed
doing,
you must have lost some weight from the.
I had my blood pressure was 220 over 110. And the doctor says lose weight or you're going to get. I lost weight. I down to 172, 173. I feel good. I feel real good. My head, my head injury was real bad.
What's inside the head?
Well, hopefully there's a couple brains left. Hopefully there's a couple brains in there yet, but.